What's up guys, Rockstar Gaming Fan 95 here, back with another video. Welcome back to Let's Play Beyond Two Souls. So let's continue on. So here we are, we're on first night. I think this is going to be a short one because it's only, you know, I mean some of the videos are long, but this is the first night. So here we go.
I know it's hard leaving your home and your family, but here we have a better chance of understanding what's happening. We can find a way to protect you.
Nobody can protect me.
Your belongings are in that bag over there. Cole and I are right next door. If you need anything or if anything's wrong, just call and we'll come right away. Okay. Good night, Jodie.
All right. Find somewhere to change.
So let's go and get in the bathroom and get dressed.
Hope they haven't put cameras in here too.
Right, let's get Jodie to the rabbit. There we go.
To bed now, Jodie.
I'll just have to keep this one a little short then, because not much happens in this, so I'll just keep the video short. Might sound boring, but that's the way it is going to be.
I'm going to turn out the light now. Good night, Jodie.
Wait! Can you leave the light on in the hall? I don't like it when it starts.
Sure. How's that?
Good.
Good night.
Night. Don't be afraid. I'm gonna have a good night's sleep. And nothing is gonna happen. can't sleep, Aiden. I think I need a story.
Right, turn this, use the torch. There we go, Jodie. Can the entities come now? Uh-oh. Aye! Leave her alone. Cole, wake up! Wake up, Cole! Wake up, Cole! Oi! Leave her alone! Right, I think that's the end of it for me today, so hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time for some more Beyond Two Souls. Goodbye.